It's Amelia.
Reporting.
Legend.
My dog.
And?
At least.
Got Marcos in the house.
Hey, hey, hey.
I got some hooks in here.
Just the bait. Let's go. The biggest fish.
Jay, what did you think of Gervonta Davis' win over Mario Barrios?
He got saved by that knockout. I thought he was losing the fight. I mean, the apparently the judges' scorecards had Gervonta winning, but I think before he knocked got the knockdown in the seventh round, that Barrios was winning the rest of the rounds. But I was impressed with Barrios, and obviously Gervonta's got that power.
Yeah.
So yeah.
It was good. What did you think?
I thought he did a great job. You know, me and Jake go back and forth over this.
Yeah, we kind of have a rivalry going on in the 135-pound weight division.
Who you got?
Brian Garcia.
Who you got?
Gervonta.
Okay.
For sure.
Who do we ask? Jake, come here really quick. We need you as a judge.
We got
me.
Yes.
Bro.
Celebrity judge.
Okay.
If Barrios is 5'11 and Garcia is 5'11 and Gervonta could have barely finished up Barrios to the last round.
Mm-hmm.
Ryan's twice as fast as Barrios and his twice as hard.
Sure.
Styles make fights.
Okay,
But styles make fights. So at the end of the day, just because Barrios stayed in there and did it good, don't mean Ryan will. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Gervonta is a different type of fighter.
Different.
Gervonta wants to hurt you. Regardless, you could be the nicest guy there, an oppressor.
Yeah, he wants your kids to cry.
He wants to break you.
Sure.
So Ryan is a little more, is a very talented fighter. He just don't possess the same skill set.
Okay, who are you siding? You siding with Ryan Garcia or Gervonta Davis?
Well, listen, Ryan Garcia's Mexican, dog. You feel me? So that's kind of hard, you know what I mean? But, hey.
But if your money was on it.
But my money was on it. Cut the camera, Dick. All
right, there you have it. Cleveland, it's a homecoming. I expect a full sellout. It's going to be your crowd at home. You waited 100%. Your whole life for this moment. Come back.
Rocket Mortgage Fieldhouse.
Amazing.
Tickets on sale July 22nd. I better see all you Clevelanders there. Let's go.
There you have it. Thank you, everybody.
Cold.